Hello from Chem Help ASAP. Let's focus on radical stability. On top of the screen, we have a series of different radicals. Remember that radicals are one of the fundamental intermediate types encountered in organic chemistry. We can label radicals based on substitution: methyl, primary, secondary, and tertiary. Remember that carbocations are more stable as the degree of substitution increases. The exact same trend is observed in radicals. Tertiary is more stable than secondary, is more stable than primary, is more stable than methyl. With carbocations, we explain this trend with hyperconjugation. We said that the vacant p orbital is stabilized by weakly interacting with a neighboring CH bond. These orbitals, the p orbital and the sigma orbital, are mismatched, but you do observe a noticeable stabilization. As you add more groups around the carbon, you get more and more stabilization. Radicals work the same way. Carbons with a radical are normally envisioned as being sp2 hybridized, just like a carbocation. That means the radical is in a p orbital neighboring CH sigma bonds, therefore can overlap with the p orbital, just as we saw with carbocations. In general, the carbon of a radical is considered electron poor because it does not have a full octet. So the donating ability of the CH bond is stabilizing. The effect is weak, but observable. Radicals are not just stabilized through alkyl substitution and hyperconjugation. Resonance is also very important in radical stabilization. Here is a radical that can undergo resonance stabilization. To draw the resonance form, we'll need to use fishhook arrows and move the electrons one at a time to get to our new resonance form. So here is our new structure, and this radical, we would say, is resonance stabilized. Radicals have a lot of other interesting properties and stability trends. We're just covering the basics here. Regardless, you can often think of radicals as following the same stability trends as carbocations, since neither carbocations nor radicals satisfy the octet rule.